For centuries, lighthouses have been guiding sailors through storms to safety. Today, human-made changes are putting our ocean and waters at risk. Changing the way we treat this precious resource is not only about safeguarding our ocean and its biodiversity, it's about caring for all of us. Because all life on Earth depends on a healthy ocean and clean waters. The time to act is now. The EU is on a mission to restore and protect our ocean and waters by 2030. How will the mission drive this change? By setting up four mission lighthouses in the Mediterranean Sea, the Baltic and North Sea, the Danube River Basin, and the Atlantic Arctic Basin. The lighthouses will act as hubs that will develop, demonstrate, and deploy new solutions far and wide and guide us in our journey to restoring our ocean and waters. The Mission Ocean and Waters will protect and restore aquatic ecosystems, prevent and eliminate pollution, and make the blue economy climate neutral and circular. Through this mission, we will achieve a healthy and pollution-free Mediterranean Sea, a carbon neutral and circular economy in the Baltic and North Sea, a more protected and restored Danube River, as well as restored Atlantic-Arctic ecosystems and biodiversity. Get on board to be part of this journey. Whether you're a representative from a member state or a region, a business owner or an investor, or a caring citizen, you can join us and contribute by co-designing, proposing, and implementing activities, projects, campaigns, and initiatives. Only by joining forces can we make our ocean and waters healthy again. For our communities, for all life on this planet, now, and for future generations.